Why do you think it's important for, you know, community groups like Ski Bellevue to be able to show off their pride?
Because it kind of, I'd say it brings more publicity to the group, and on top of that, it brings, like, the whole community together.
The event being on 4th of July, how do you think this whole event makes the town of Bellevue feel?
I think it just makes it feel, like, closer as a community, because it's such a smaller town, and everyone, like, knows each other, and it just brings everyone together.